Hello, Transformer fans. This is Prime92, and today I'll be looking at the last two in the three pack from Amazon, which has the G2 recolor of Sideswipe and the Battlemaster. I think it's Treadfoot. So look at the Battlemaster first. He's just a guy, a little guy with some paint on him, and he's got a weird uniple. Okay, articulation for the size of him. You can't take his gun for his gun mode and put it on his arm. Just a tab right there. And then it just goes onto his back, and it's supposed to kind of tab into that crease in the black, but it doesn't really do it. It's fine. And transforming him is pretty easy. Just gotta line up the pegs there, and then just tab the arms into the hips. And you got a gun. And the gun can always go on top of Sideswipe. Or on the sides or whatever, but he does have his own guns that you can tap onto the side. And so now he has kind of like a battle mode. Now, since this is G2 Sideswipe colors, and if you ever saw the Transformer Generation 2 comics, this makes sense. Just loaded with guns. And I believe this whole car is painted black. But the problem is that does mean it scratches, and you're definitely going to be able to see it. I also believe the red here is painted too, and it actually closely resembles the molded plastic here. I love the clear red for the, not really a cockpit, because this is a Cybertronian mode, but you can definitely see it, I think, in real life. It's very, very sexy. Now, the transformation is I like the masterpiece in a way. It's pretty good, and not too complicated, which is good. I think this is the hardest part, is getting the feet out of here. I'm just gonna get the arms out. Get his stomach out. Yeah, gotta collapse those. And there we go. That is a Generation 2 recolor Sideswipe. Looking very good. I really like the color scheme. Face paint's pretty good. Silver's nice. The metallic blue. Crisp Autobot logo. The only weathering that this guy has is right here on the bottom. It just like slaps a paint. They're not even trying. Like it was pretty pointless. Just there. That's it. Nothing else. Articulation is fairly good on this guy. The waist is a little lower than you expect, but I guess it's okay. The legs are pretty good. Got a good knee bend and an ankle tilt. So you get him in some pretty decent poses. And you can have each weapon in each hand, or you can combine them. I like the fact, once again, they didn't put paint on that peg, so you can do that. Then give me a long gun if you want. Or you can take the back part, which has that tab, and put it on either side of the shoulder. Now, I'm a little worried about that because it is painted, so it might scratch off doing that a little too many times. And you have the Battlemaster you can give him in the other hand. And you do have an effect part in this three-pack. So you can peg it into Treadfoot, or you can peg it into the end of his one gun, or peg it in the hole on the shoulder cannon. I like that, right there. And he is a decent-sized Transformer. There's the entry-grade R-72, about the same height. And his package mate, Slam Dance. So that's pretty good together. Two great colors that are like a little... Like this guy here, Sideswipe, has like five or six great colors. I just need one mold. That's it. They're both pretty cool. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.